When you buy a new helmet for yourself, it's always a problem. How is it fitting to your head form? Because all of us have different head forms, and the manufacturers naturally making helmets, the lining of which is fitting to the, let's say, the average. Just because of this, if you are far away from the average, for example, if you check my head form, this back part, it's absolutely away from the average and normal head forms, then the fitting is easily not in connection enough with your head. And sometimes very good helmet models is not good for example, you, because it's not absolutely well fitting. And Nolan Group found a very good solution, which is called LPC, Lining Positioning System, which is solving this kind of problem. It's available in some Nolan and some x-lite models, different technical solutions. That's why we are going to show both of them to you. First, let's check out the Nolan N105 model, which is a flip-up helmet. It's very good because we can see the inside part of the helmet much better. So this pad above your head is not fitted on the normal way, as we saw in all the other helmets so far, but it's positioned to a plastic line, and the fixing points can be changed very, very easily. And but is also very important that you can move this part to the front and to the rear, and as the two fixing points can put in a closer and far away position, it's also working on a way that it can fit to a higher upper part's head very, very well as well. Now this is positioned to the rearest possible position, so I'm just jumping to the helmet, which is absolutely my size. And now you can check how is it fitting to my head. It's absolutely good for me now, and here above my eyes it's relatively high positioned. Honestly, I would wear this helmet just like this. Let's check out how the changing possibility is in the case of this small upper lining piece. So you just open the patent and move it to the other position, the front and the rear one as well, and it's immediately in the frontest place. And if we check, you can see that there is an extra big ventilation possibility around your head. And let's check out how the N105 is fitting to my head in this position. So I can feel the difference very, very clearly, and I think you can also see it from the outside, that above my eyes it's much downer, this part of the helmet. So it's fitting totally different to my head. Honestly, for my head, the first example was the good one. This is not good for me, but for other head forms, this can be better. So depending on how your head is formed by the nature and the God, you can change the lining very, very good in the case of the Nolan helmets. This is an x-lite X903, and this is also a changeable lining helmet of the Nolan Group, and this is now in the frontest position, the upper lining part. Just you can now relate how is it looking on my head now, and let's check out how we can change the position of the upper part. So in the case of the x-lite helmets, the changing is happening absolutely different. You have to pull only one piece of plastic in the rear of the helmet, and then the lining above your head is changing its position. Now in this case it came much downer than it was originally, so it is much less space above your head. So let's check out the other end possibility of the lining. Absolutely different, because there is less space above my head. That's why the whole helmet moved upwards, so it is much upper here at my nose, and above my eyes it's also much, much higher. So for example, for me this helmet feels better in this position than the previous, the first one. And honestly, you can use it not only to fit it to your head, but to fit it to your motorbike. So for example, when you are touring in a helmet like this, in a relatively straight sitting position touring bike, you can put it to the first possibility that we presented first. And if you go out to a racing track with your race bike, then you just change the lining and the helmet is fitting much better for that purpose. In the first round, this new innovation of the LPC can be found in the next models. In the Nolan brand's case, the presented N105 Plus, and the cheaper one, the Nolan N87 Plus. And in the case of the x-lite 2 carbon fiber helmets, the presented X903 and the racing version of it, the X803 RS, which for example doesn't have an inner sunglass, but it's absolutely right and light and built to racetrack use. If you like the new Nolan LPC system and this review, then please push a thumb up. In the description under the film you can find a link where you can donate our work. If you haven't done it yet, please subscribe for our channel and watch our previous contents as well. Thanks a lot for your kind attention.